Zarate, great sparring, good sparring.
Yeah, thank you.
Bradley Rios, how do you see that fight playing out?
Bradley.
Why Bradley? I mean, Rios is coming out for... He hasn't fought in a while, but he's coming out for an impressive performance against Alvarado.
Bradley's too smart for him.
Yeah.
Rios is kind of like a big dummy. Just comes forward and... But I mean, smarter than him for that, you know, Jesse, see that coming.
Yeah, Jesse was able to hurt him. You know, Jesse's not the biggest puncher.
Yeah. I still think Bradley.
Yeah.
By a lot.
Cotto, Canelo, how do you see that one playing out? Canelo? Yeah, what about Cotto, man? He's been knocking anybody out.
Cotto? I think Canelo's he's much younger, faster.
You don't think experience will play take part in this one?
I'm sorry?
You don't think experience will take part on that one? Cotto's experience?
I think Canelo might be too quick for that. Maybe like a year or two back, Cotto would have probably had it.
How do you feel about Mayweather, man? He's done, 49-0. How would you rate him as the all-time greats?
I didn't even see the fight. I still haven't even seen it.
You didn't see it because you didn't want to watch it, or you just couldn't?
I don't want to pay for that.
Why?
I haven't paid for his fight. The last time I paid for his fight was when he fought Marquez and Mosley.
Yeah.
After that, I just didn't really have interest.
What is it about?
I like Mayweather. He's a good fighter, but... This fight I had no interest in watching.
Yeah. You were expecting him to win easily, right?
Yeah.
What do you think the fans are always giving him a harder time, you know? They said he wouldn't fight Pacquiao, he fought him. Cotto, he fought him. You know, he always fights everyone and then they always throw something at him.
Yeah, that's one thing. Maybe because when they want him to fight someone, they want him that moment. But Mayweather usually waits.
Yeah.
He's smart about his business, man. I mean,
what about you, man? You got a fight coming up or what?
Yeah, October 23rd.
Who are you fighting? You fighting a southpaw orthodox fighter?
I'm not sure yet. I should know in a few weeks or a week or two, maybe.
What was one of some of the fighters that you grew up watching that pushed you into boxing?
My two favorite boxers, the ones I always watch, is Pacquiao and Marquez. Those are my two favorite, man. Yeah.
How you feel about them fighting again? Because Bob Arum just said recently that Matthysse versus Pacquiao or even Marquez, Pacquiao 5. Which one would you like to see?
Probably Pacquiao Matthysse.
Why not Marquez 5? I mean, they always give us a great action pack.
I think Marquez has been out for a while. He's a little older. I still like Marquez, but I would go for Marquez, but I think that's going to be a little too much.
Matthysse still has to get past Postol, you know, at the StubHub Center. How do you see that fight, Postol, Matthysse?
I think Matthysse.
Well, why is it? I don't know. Postol's coming off an impressive victory against Aydin. He knocked him out. Fighter that never been dropped.
The way Matthysse fought his last fight against
Ruslan.
Ruslan.
Yeah.
Fought smart, sharp, fast. He had everything too. It was impressive. I like that. Against a good fighter.
La Máquina.
Yeah.
Hey, so do you have like an Instagram or something you can shout out so your fans can follow you?
Yeah, I have a Instagram. You can follow me at Dinamita310 or Facebook Isaac Sarate.